Hey guys, I'm Michelle with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Benson. He's a 16-month-old Golden Doodle. The issues you're having with him at home, he's just pulling a lot on the leash. Sometimes when the owner takes him running, also he will chew on the leash, so they'd like that fixed as well. Also, whenever he's off leash, they can't keep him from running into the water. He'll just run directly for it, so we're going to work on that as well, head around other dogs. He has a hard time listening to commands and stuff like that. So let me show you where we're at now. Benson, come. Benson, come. Benson, come. Good job. Benson, sit. God, go away. Benson, down. Benson, down. Down. Benson, down. Benson, place. Benson, place. Place. Yeah. All right. So as you see, he has a couple things. We'll look forward to showing you his progress in just 2 short weeks.
Thank you. 17-month-old Golden Doodle. We brought him to the 2-week boarded train because of issues with terribly walking on a leash, pulling very hard extensively.
Distraction. He would get distracted easily by other dogs at the water park. He'd run into water a lot, ignoring our commands to stay.
So after 2 weeks, we've had him here. We have now done our training, and he's been the heel. I think it's very impressive that he has responded to us this quickly, just in our training this evening. He's able to heel, come, place, down at a distance.
And obey when dealing with a door and staying inside.
Yes. So we're very pleased. We know that we need to continue working with him in order to practice these things at home, but we think it will be new and improved.
Yeah. No, and one other thing we're really happy with was our trainer Michelle's constant updates.
Yes.
Even from the very first day, it was always satisfying to see the progression he made, and seeing that in person was really helpful for us, especially when we were away out of town. So it was a great way to stay connected and seeing the progression to where he is now. So very happy for that. Thank you.